Does Windows tell you that the app you are trying to open is blocked by your system administrator? Watch this video to learn why this happens and how to fix it. This is Silicophilic, where we help you solve tech issues. When you are unable to open an app and Windows tells you that the app is blocked by your system administrator, it's likely because your system administrator has deployed a restriction over the software installation policy. Here, we have shown how you can solve it. So, watch till the end. Before we get into the solutions, subscribe to our channel for future tech support. Also, like this video if it helps you solve your issues. We also have a Facebook group of troubleshooting experts where you can share your tech issues and get direct help. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. Now, let's jump into the solutions. First, you need to be logged in as administrator. Once you have done that, press the Windows plus R keys to open Run. Type regedit and press Enter. This will open Registry Editor. Navigate to the registry key as shown. The path is also given in the video description if you want to copy paste it. Select the system key and look for the enabled LUA DWORD value. Double-click on it and set the value to 0. Click on OK to save the changes. So, that's it. If this video has helped you in figuring this issue, then give us a like and subscribe to our channel. If the solutions doesn't help you, join our Facebook group and share the issue with us in your own words. We will definitely try to help you out. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. Thanks for watching Silicophilic.